You spent any time talking to Lorian?
Not really.
You should. He seems like a good kid.
He's hardly a kid. He's more than 100 years old.